Hello guys, and welcome back to another Minecraft Let's Play Ender. My God, does this bring back some stuff? But now, there's a door missing. I don't know why that is. And there's a cow in my house. Anyway, I got the liberty of emptying out the crap chest. Stairs placed incorrectly. And I did something. I'm not quite sure what. But I did something. Anyway, last episode, we went and did all this stuff. My sister built this room, and I built my upstairs room. I'm not sure if I showed this. I added a little secret feature. Basically, if I go up here, close this, if I switch this lever, nothing happens. This painting falls off. Now, in the very corner, you can barely see, there's a lever up there. I flick that, flick this, painting back, go in here. I can hop there, click this, and I'm down here, and nobody knows I'm here. I don't know why they just stick this one right there. Then I can go, and I can escape, hopefully, out from under here. And I added windows right there. Anyways. Why are you in that hole? I don't know. My armor is in really bad shape. But anyways, today, today, the new TU4143 update came out, and it adds banners. So I want to make a banner. I need white wool and sticks. I think you make it like a sign? Yeah. Okay. So, now we have a banner. I'm going to customize this banner with the few dyes that I have. I need purple. I need purple. Or Ender. And I need to eat. So, I guess I'm going to go. Oh, I dyed a whole bunch of sheep. That's why I have no dye. I'm going to go get a zombie villager. Oh my gosh. This is like the best episode ever. Hey, dude. Look at me. Yeah. You see me? You see me? I don't want to kill this dude. I can go over right there for a second. Yes! Yes, I caught him! Now I don't have golden apples. Or weakness potion. Okay. I guess we're making that. Wow. Is this deja vu or what? Okay. Do not have one already cooked. But I need to make one. How do I make one? Fermented spider eye, I think. Makes weakness. Spider eye makes poison. Fermented spider eye makes weakness. Okay. I think I just put them in a thing. Crafting table. Oh my gosh, I don't know how to make one. Okay, classic crafting for the win. Oh, there's a new section for the banner. Okay, let's see. Should be in here. Oh, it's a mushroom and sugar. Okay. Throw this in there. Do that. I've got a fermented spider egg. Okay, I need bottles of water. In there. I want to fix this because it's really like dooming the brew. That doesn't work either. Gosh, this really is just all the episodes combined into one. This is what I had to do for a long time. To my friends, I had to dig this out. And then, we had dug this out, we hadn't replaced it yet. And so we just did that. Okay. So, okay. Now that'll make us at least one. Sweet. Okay, we're gonna put those in there. Thankfully, alright, there's another one. Okay, I'll go ahead and throw the fermented spider eye in here. That way I can just go ahead and swap once it gets done. Go ahead and throw that. While that stuff is doing that, I'm going to go ahead. Let's get one of these, and do I have an apple? I do. Okay, I got the enchanted golden apple. Go ahead and put this gold back. Okay, are you done? Awkward potion. Finally, it stopped draining! Okay, those things are cooking up. Now I make a splash potion using gunpowder. Yeah. Gunpowder in here. Wow, it's really silent now. Okay. Got two glass. I'll go ahead and put those away. There. Wool. Yep. Still out there. Okay. All right, Scully. Are you kidding me? Where are you? That was like so brutal. Now I'm rest in pixels. Jeff. Yeah. I think I threw this on him first. Okay. Zombie doctor. How do you like it? Can't believe it. Oh, I just got really lucky.
Ooh, an egg.
Anyway, but I got majorly distracted there. I was going to start work. Okay, I need to find an ink sack. That would be nice. Well, I don't want to go too far away because I don't want to use this time. Stay around here. Hi, zombie. Why are you in here? Is this not wood enough? There we go. Should fix another problem. Put that in there. Potions away. Okay. Let's make a purple banner. There we go, we can make two of them. I have a ton of purple magenta. Let me be correct with my colors. And then let's see, what can I do with these colors? I don't have any. Oh yeah, I have lapis. Oh, and I have mushrooms. Oh, yes, hallelujah. I think I smelt these. I can't just stick this in here, right? Yeah. Why do I not have coal in any of these? Come on, go in there. Can I not make... What? I was unaware of this fact. Can I seriously not make, red dye out of red mushrooms? What is wrong? Come on. And I can't put it in here. Now that's just weird. Maybe I'm just such an old Minecraft player, I've forgotten that. Of course I don't have any roses around here. A rose! Poppy! Don't you despawn, man. Thank you. I don't care. Okay. Whoa. Which over there? I don't want to do that. Okay. So. I need to craft this into red dye. Red thread. Some lapis. Okay, now I've got purple. Why did I need purple?
Actually, I don't know how to do this. I need to grab that.
Symmetrical. Good. Oh, you have an iron sword. Congratulations. You get to die. And there's a skeleton with armor down there that I do not feel like dealing with. I don't know. Where can I put this? I don't have pressure plates for that. I have three banners. Could put them out here. Yeah, I'll do that. No. I just got these banners. Come at me, bro. There we go. Okay. Boom, boom. Boom. That looks pretty cool. No. Oh my gosh. Envisionment. Get out of here. This right there. Turned into a villager. Get out of here, dude. Get away from my villager. That, oh my gosh. That's such a good trade. You need to get somewhere and never go away. Just stay there. Oh yeah, I forgot. Mobs can't despawn. They can't roam very far. You think? Okay. I can make another. Where did I keep him? I could keep him back here. Keep him back over here. Okay, we need to build a place for him. Get some blocks. Okay, that'll be good. So, if you guys don't know what I'm doing, I'm going to get a minecart and put this dude inside a little chamber. And push him there. I need more fuel. Oh, I have melons in there. I got so mad because my outro music that I used to use got copyrighted for like being like Wild Step or something. Something stupid like that. Okay, so where is my rails are in here. Do I have a minecart? Do I have a minecart? Sorry about the noise, guys. Dad just got home. Here we go. Go. I actually need more food. One more of those stone fences. Not over here. Dude, I'm going to go ahead and put that right there. Put that right there, that way you can't escape. If this were to fail. What the crud just happened? Is he out here? Please don't. Well, I'd like for him to be out here. I know he survived. Oh no. He's out here. Okay. Wait, no, dude. Get in here. Where are you going? Stupid villager. There, get in the minecart. Come on. Sprint. Start working. Get in the stinking mine. Oh my gosh. Dude, I need you to get in the minecart. Come on. I need you to get in the stinking minecart. Oh. Oh. Okay, where is... Oh, this is great. Okay, All I have to do is slide them over there. If I can slide them up some rail, I'm sure that'll help. Let me get some dirt. Go, go, get on the rail. Get on the rail. I did it! Yes! Hallelujah! Brand new gun. Grab this. Pairs. But that is worth it. Give that my card back. You were a pain to get. I think this will about conclude our episode. And this has been very, very productive. There we go. Wow. Made these banners, which look stinking amazing. Guys, I hope you did enjoy. This is like the most productive episode I've ever done. Probably the best episode of Let's Play Ender. Yeah, I'm not afraid to say it. Anyways, guys, hope you did enjoy. Please do like and subscribe. Anyways, guys, I will see you.